You know, Sharad, one question I wanted to ask you is that you said, of course, entity is amazing and you've had a brilliant experience, you've renewed your contract. But, you know, how is it, you started in 1998, and technically, again, I want to, like, you know, not that, it is different, right? You were, like, running it on your own. Now there's this large corporation you're working with. Do you feel there is a change, or is it exactly the same? And how have you adjusted to that?
So, I'll tell you, see, the data center is a very capital intensive business. So the kind of investments we are doing now, right, as I said, about $100 to $120 million per data center is what we're investing in right now. So with that kind of an investment, right, even if I was on my own, I would have, if, let's say there was no big corporate backing me, I would have had to do fundraising. And fundraising is a non-trivial exercise.
Yeah.
Of course, I could have probably gone from a VC to a private equity guy who could write out a big check. But I think the contrast is, as I said, the VCs normally want you to just build. They don't even mind you doing speculative build, and it doesn't mind if you make mistakes, but just go very fast at the market. With entity, they do a lot of diligence and planning. But if I look at the total time it takes for me to get money, it's probably faster with entity because they've already got the money with them. And maybe it takes 3 months, and the 3 months you have to go through a lot of Excel spreadsheets that you probably didn't have to do in the case of a venture capitalist or a private equity guy. But if I'm raising money from a new investor, I would anyway have to spend 3 to 4 months in terms of due diligence.
Yeah.
So I save time in due diligence, etc. Right. So to that extent, with the kind of business I'm doing, I couldn't have done it without somebody with a large balance sheet. Right. And so the advantage entity also gives me when it comes to customers is when in our space, if there is a new company, it's difficult for a large customer to work with them on day one. They'd rather work with somebody who's established. And, because once you're setting up your heart in a data center, right, for any of these internet-centric businesses, they want to make sure that this company will last for a long time.
Yes.
Right? They don't want to go into somebody who sets up a company and then may not even exist later.
Yeah.
So I think that cover entity has given. So they've maintained our nimbleness by keeping us a small company. They've not interfered in our operations. But at the same time, we've got the backing of a very large global. So I think that when I look at all the pros and cons, those are much more bigger advantages than the small advantage of doing 27 versions of Excel to get a plan approved.
Yeah.
Right? That's a very small price to pay for the benefit that you get with.
Yeah.